The title of my today's video is Eat Local, Eat Seasonal. In this video, I'm going to speak about the meaning of local and seasonal foods and the various benefits we get by eating local and seasonal foods. Eating seasonal and local foods may seem like a recent trend, but it was a norm for generations long before big grocery stores and advanced farming practices came. In today's market, it's normal to see the same produce available throughout 365 days of the year. However, it does not mean that the produce quality is the same throughout the season. What is seasonal and local eating? Seasonal eating means procuring and consuming foods that are picked or harvested at the same time of the year they reach the market. Local eating means consuming foods grown near the place they are sown. Some experts define near as within 150 miles. While the Food Conservation and Energy Act of 2008 defines it as or within 400 miles. Seasonal food is sometimes local, but local food is always seasonal. Why should we eat seasonal and local foods, including more locally grown and seasonal foods into your daily menu, has a lots of benefits for you, your community, and your environment. Let us see the various reasons one by one. First one is seasonal foods are less expensive. Farmers market can offer many local and seasonal foods at lower prices than grocery stores. Farmers often have surplus of produce, which makes them willing to sell at a lower price, so you're able to get the products in a budget-friendly or at a cheaper price. Fruits and vegetables harvested locally and in season are fresher and often flavorful. Fruits and vegetables, they are often the most attractive, tasty, flavorful, and health promoting when harvested at your peak maturity. Soon after harvest, fruits and vegetables have exact amount of moisture, enzymes, bioactive compounds, pigments, and they taste awesome. Foods that taste very good during the season are corn, apples, bell peppers, beetroot, broccoli, pumpkin, mushroom, root varieties, carrots, ginger, and sweet potato. Having your own kitchen garden or a small community run farm could further help you to take full control of the food on your plate. Fresh fruits are nutritious. Fruits and vegetables are good sources of macronutrients such as sugar, fiber, and micronutrients such as minerals and vitamin C, thiamine, riboflavin, B6, niacin, folate, vitamin A, and vitamin E. Phytochemicals in fruits and vegetables such as polyphenolate, carotenoids, and glucosinolates have therapeutic value too. Fresh fruits and vegetables may not be consumed for a significant length of time following harvest, and during this time, nutrient degradation may occur. When stored for a long time, fruits lose their moisture content, quality, nutritional value, and undergo spoilage. Research indicates that as long as fresh products undergo minimal storage and are handled at proper temperatures, they are superior to processed products in terms of vitamin C factor. Vitamin C degrades rapidly after harvest, and this degradation continues during storage also. Seasonal foods grown locally needs fewer preservatives. Producers have to be preserved to prevent spoilage and improve shelf life. Local produce do not require, and even if they require, preservatives are used in negligible amount as the trip from farm to table is shorter. Eating seasonal foods supports the local community. Buying local produce supports farmers in your community. When you purchase from local farms, your purchases directly benefit the local economy, with the money going from consumers to farmers without any middlemen. Farmers can use this money to reinvest in the community by buying supplies from local businesses. Next is conservation of energy. Food that has traveled across the world to reach your plate has a higher impact on our environment. Eating locally and seasonally eliminates long-distance transport of unseasonal items, and the fuel charge is often added to the price of food upon delivery. By eating local seasonal foods, you can help reduce the environmental cost associated with your food. It puts you more in touch with your food. When you purchase local food at markets, you get to interact with the farmers who produce it. Talking with farmers allows you to understand where your food is coming from and how it is grown, which can help you gain a greater appreciation for your food. So what will be your resolution for 2021? Overall, the benefits of eating locally and seasonally are worth paying attention to. Eating seasonally does not have to be a 100% commitment. Choosing even one seasonal item will improve your nutrient intake, save your money, and help to save the planet. Set the resolution for 2021 as buying seasonal and locally produced foods. This helps in building healthy habits for your body, budget, and community. Also try to set up a home garden. Thanks for watching.